Husqvarna's dedication to two-stroke development continues with the new fuel-injected 2018 TE 250 and 300i enduro bikes. While it has become the norm to see fuel-injected four-strokes in nearly every form of off-road today, two-strokes haven't followed the same trend. Until now, Husqvarna's electronic fuel injection system kicks the carburetor to the curb, as well as the need for jetting changes and premixing fuel. Husqvarna invited us to test each of these new machines in the mountains of British Columbia, Canada for a day and get an idea of what these fuel-injected two-strokes are all about. 2018 Husqvarna TE250i engine. The TE250i and TE300i engines are equipped with a number of new features to accommodate the new fuel injection system, which are fed by a 39mm Del Orto throttle body. Photo courtesy of Husqvarna. The TE250i and TE300i are equipped with a number of new features to accommodate the new fuel injection system. The engine management system, EMS, utilizes a new electronic control unit, ECU, that gathers information from a number of different sensors in the engine to continually adjust to altitude and temperature changes. The engine is fed by a 39mm Del Orto throttle body, which features a new throttle position sensor, and the cylinder has two inlet positions on the transfer ports at the back of the cylinder where the two fuel injectors are mounted. Premix fuel is not required, as the oil is stored in a separate tank and the electronic oil pump provides the proper amount of oil according to the RPM of the engine.